Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. This is problem number 12, practice test 4, section 3, no calculator, found in the new SAT study guide. Ken and Paul each ordered a sandwich at a restaurant. The price of Ken's sandwich was X dollars and the price of Paul's sandwich was $1 more than the price of Ken's sandwich. If Ken and Paul split the cost of the sandwiches evenly and each paid a 20% tip, which of the following expressions represents the amount in dollars each of them paid? Assume there's no sales tax. Okay, so first we estimate what each sandwich costs. And well, we determine exactly which is going to be X and X plus 1, right? So two sandwiches, this is the total. One of them is X dollars and the other one is X plus $1, right? Because it says one more dollar than the price of Ken's sandwich. So that means that the total cost will be X plus 1, 2X plus 1, right? This is the total cost of the sandwiches, 2X plus $1. And remember, it says Ken and Paul split the cost of the sandwiches evenly. So they divide the total cost by 2, right? So dividing the total cost by 2 is going to be X plus $1.50. So X plus $1.50 is what each of these two fellas owe, right? And now we're going to calculate also add the 20% tip, right? So Ken pays X plus $1.50 and Paul pays X plus $1.50 as well. And now they decide to, each of them decides to add a 20% tip. So let's see. So each of them adds a 20% tip. So this is what they pay without the tip, X plus $1.50. And then this is the tip plus 20% of X plus $1.50. Now 20% of something is 2 divided by 100 times something, right? That's 20%. So that means that 2 divided by 100 is 0.2. So this something is X plus 1/2, right? So 0.2 times X plus 1/2 is the 20% of X plus $1.50. Okay? So this is the tip and this is the price without the tip. Right? So you add these two together, you combine them this way because the common term is X plus 1/2. So you combine it this way, 1 plus 0.2, and this multiplies X plus 1/2. And that's simply 1.2 times X plus 1/2. And then you distribute that, and you're going to have 1.2 times X plus 1.2 times 1/2. And 1.2 times 1/2 is 1.2 divided by 2, right? And that's 0.6. And you see this answer here, answer choice C.